The bus strike in Tamil Nadu entered its seventh day on Wednesday. The transport union workers were seen raising slogans while protesting against the state government. They were seen holding banners and sloganeering. Security was tightened around the protest site. The strike, called by the State Transport Workers' Union, has affected normal life in the city, with scores of commuters left stranded in various parts of the state. However, temporary bus drivers have been employed for services. The strike, following the failure of talks on wage revision and clearance of pending dues with Transport Minister M.R. Vijayabhaskar, was declared on last Thursday. The workers of the transport department have been demanding for a pay scale revision to Rs. 30,000.